The day is finally here. The day in which I finally get to call myself Miss Gomez. I'm so excited to start this new adventure and chapter in my life. This is the moment I have been dreaming of since I was a little girl. And sharing this moment with you has made my dream reality. You're the perfect person to share it with. God sent you into my life at the perfect time. From that moment, our life was destined to be a great adventure and beautiful friendship. Now we are here today getting ready to proclaim our love to each other in front of all our loved ones. You're the perfect, caring, loyal, and most important, you're my other half.
I'm just here in my room, wondering, imagining how beautiful you're going to be. I imagine you walking down that aisle, shining like a bright star. I thought I would be nervous today, but I'm not. I'm actually calm, composed, and happy. And it's because of you. I know you're the person I'm supposed to wait for at the end of the church aisle, and I have no regrets when it comes to you. I love you, and let's do this.
Ustedes han venido aquí a la casa de Dios para que Él selle con su gracia la voluntad que tienen de contraer matrimonio entre el ministro de la iglesia y la comunidad cristiana aquí reunida.
Yo, Oscar, te recibo a ti, Yesenia, como esposa y me entrego a ti y prometo serte fiel en la prosperidad y en la adversidad y así amarte y respetarte todos los días de mi vida.
Yo, Yesenia, te recibo a ti, Oscar, como esposa y me entrego a ti y prometo serte fiel y así amarte y respetarte todos los días de mi vida.
Y la bendición de Dios Todopoderoso, Padre, Hijo y Espíritu Santo descienda sobre ustedes y los acompañe siempre. Amén. Y se comparten un beso y aplaudimos.
Oscar, you make my sister so happy, and I thank you for that. Kenna, as much as I'm going to miss having 24/7 my first best friend, my junk food eating partner, my roommate of 27 years, I am so excited to witness this new chapter in your life as a wife and hopefully as a mother in the future. She always wanted 7 kids, so get ready. I am not losing a sister. I am, however, gaining a brother. I love you. Congrats.
When I met Oscar and Chenna, I knew he had chosen wisely. Your guys' love for each other is like no other. You made Oscar into a man, and you make him happy like I never could.
Le quiero felicitarlos y lo mejor para ustedes y que Dios los pague con niños.
Porque ya ella va a ser mi hija también. Yo voy en adelante, la hija que no tuvimos. So, les quiero desear muchas felicidades. Siga la fiesta.